You know, I come back here, I'm still the champ. This belt deserves a vacation, but I got a guy, Yuji Nagata, I don't know who the hell he thinks he is. That guy was never top 15 in the UFC. No, no, no. He comes out here and he demands a title shot from me. Be careful what you wish for, Mr. Nagata, because I just proved to everybody else what I already knew, and that's, at best, you're the second toughest guy in your family. And now, now, what's next for the champ? I'm gonna give myself a present. It's a birthday present. And it's gonna be a going away present for Fred Rosser. Because the next time we lock horns one-on-one, he's gonna get exactly what he wants. He's gonna get a chance to prove to everybody out there that he's different, that he's changed, that he has what it takes to be the champion. But it's gonna be a big, big wake-up call, Fred, when you're left without that dream at the end of the night. When you have to leave, you could go wrestle anywhere else. You could go to any zone, any universe, any world. You're just not gonna prove to anyone that you're as strong as Filthy Tom.